Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I'm going to be filming Never Have I Ever, so let's get straight into it. Yeah. These are my social medias. The first question is, never have I ever fainted. I have. I was in a science class and they were talking about blood types, and then all of a sudden you just saw me go like whoop down on the floor, fell off my chair, and I woke up to my teacher like in my face like, hello Mika, and I was like, I started crying. Like, I was like, so scary. Never have I ever had a near-death experience. When I was in Perth in January, we went to this beach, and on this beach you could touch stingrays, feed stingrays. I'll put a photo here. It was adorable. It wasn't really near death, but stingrays can be dangerous, so I'm just saying it's near death. But I mean, it was the most beautiful thing ever, and if you're in Perth, I recommend going to this beach. It was awesome. Never have I ever copied someone's homework. No.
Sure you haven't.
I haven't! Never have I ever cut my own hair. My mom got so mad because I didn't tell her, and I just did it because I wanted shorter bits at the front, like, you know, on TikTok, those girls, and I was like, I want that. So I cut it, and then she saw, she's like, what's that? I was like, nothing. Never have I ever gotten stitches. I was 12, I'll insert a photo here, and I was in a car accident, and we were about to turn into my house, and a car hit us doing 80 from behind, and my knees were up on my chair, I know, and I hit my head on my knee, and I split here around my eye, and I had to have plastic surgery around my eye. I'm good now though, you can hardly see the scar, like a little bit there. Never have I ever been surfing. I have. I was on school camp at Wilson's Prom and everyone was surfing and they were doing great, everyone else. And then it's just me by myself, just sitting there like not wanting to get up on a wave. And then my teacher came over, she's like, Mika, you have to get up on at least one. And I was like, okay. And then everyone's watching me, cheering me on, right? And I get up for 1 second and then I just tumble turn underneath the wave and I can't get up. It was terrifying and so embarrassing. And then after that, I was just like, I'm not doing this anymore. I'm not doing this. Never have I ever chipped a tooth. I was 5, I believe, and I was at kinder and I jumped off a table and I knocked all my teeth up into my gums, and I had to have emergency surgery to have them pulled. It was gross, and this tooth didn't grow back for 8 years after that. So long, and I was just toothless. Never have I ever made false excuses for being late to school. I moved from one school to another school, and once I got to the new school I was late to like so many classes, and I used the excuse I'm new for like over a year. I'm not even kidding, I kept on telling the teachers I'm new, I don't know where the classes are. And then it got to the point that I was like, you've literally been here for a year, you're not new, you know where the classes were. I was like, never have I ever been embarrassed by a teacher while at school. I'm homeschooled now, but when I was at school, my friends and I were like writing notes and passing them around. And the stuff on that note, you do not want a teacher, you don't even want your parents to see it, right? And she grabbed the note and she was like, you girls have to stay after class. And me and my friends are sitting like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Never have I ever had food poisoning. I have. I was like 14, I think, and I was on my way to a photo shoot, and before the photo shoot my mum had cooked me eggs for breakfast, and I was like, mum, you have to pull over, like I'm gonna throw up, this is like bad. And yeah, I got a bucket and I was just throwing up disgustingly in this bucket. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I forgot to film this part why I was filming last time, but I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.